first thing that goes in. Filter cloth, strainer.
And Katie with the dye.
And Katie with the dye. Stripes that you see in the reflection from the light are these ridges from the spreader, one on each side of the fabric, keeping the fabric mostly flat without any wrinkles in it. Here's the finished product with a Sharpie for scale, a perfectly flat, streak-free field of color.